Yeah. Thank you.
I'm honored that you should.
Good luck to you. I'd like to discuss the... Satisfied?
A nice sum. Aye, that would...
Take care now. Let's talk about the price. Is this enough?
Well... Aye.
Honored.
Take care now.
Blessings of our good Lord be with you, Father. I'm here in the name of Sir Hanish of Lipa, investigating the massacre at Neuhof, which seems to be connected to a murder here. Can I ask you a few questions?
It seems Sir Hanish is employing children as investigators. But ask as you wish, boy. I hope this nasty business will be cleared up quickly.
Did you know Lubosch? What was he like?
Bit of a lost soul. Simple, rough fellow, but at heart I don't think he was such a bad person.
Did you notice anything suspicious?
My child, all sorts of suspicious things have been going on recently.
That's really not a lot of help.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Do you know what Lubosch was doing on the day?
Unfortunately, I do know. And I'd like to help.
What?
I'm bound by certain vows that forbid me to tell you.
Vows more important than catching?
There are laws of God above the laws of man, son. And one of those is the sanctity of the confessional.
Father, surely you can't be serious. There must be situations in which you can make an exception.
There are things that apply always, no matter what the circumstances, and this is one of them.
But Lubos is dead. You can't...
If I told you, if people believe that...
Worse than the death of innocent Christians?
No one escaped.
Father, Lubos, if I don't find out who it was...
I wouldn't. Suppose we talk it over in the evening, in the tavern.
All right.
Take care now.
Health.